At the University of Michigan, our research enterprise spans nearly every field imaginable, from health to engineering, and from the arts to public policy. What makes it powerful is how we work together. That power was on full display at Celebrate Research when researchers from Ann Arbor, Flint, and Dearborn came together to share their discoveries. From neural interfaces restoring movement, to brain imaging that helps treat pain, to wastewater monitoring that protects public health, and the art that helps us see the world in new ways.
The evidence, it's really all around us. It's in the built environment, in the technology, in the art that we experience on a daily basis. And it's really in all of you, the leaders of our campus, and the way that you support and direct the research that we do.
Every discovery here begins with a question. How can we do better today than we did yesterday? That drive fuels the thousands of researchers, students, and staff who make Michigan's research enterprise one of the most impactful in the world.
This dedication to our mission has brought leading experts in multiple fields to Flint and Dearborn and Ann Arbor to make incredible discoveries that save lives, create opportunity, and improve quality of life all over our state, across the nation, and around the world. And we do that every day.
Across every field, one theme stood out: collaboration. Historians and engineers, economists and biologists, artists and data scientists. When we work together from the very start, our discoveries move faster, from ideas to findings to breakthroughs that save lives.
There is no critical time in our history than now to share all the exciting things that we're doing that help enhance the public good. Everyone is looking to Michigan, and they're looking to Michigan for answers.
When we come together, the world can look to Michigan to be the difference maker society needs. This is the power of collaboration. This is the University of Michigan.